Hello YouTube, welcome back to another video. As you can see, my desk is a complete mess. You know, you got your random paints sitting there, a whole bunch of random markers, more random marker, and just a bunch of random junk. So, I'm gonna make a video about cleaning this up, because I don't know why not. I just wanna die. Yeah, he is T-posing. I don't know why. Here, look at my finger. Let's look at my finger. Okay, so first of all, I'm just gonna, like, take all the random pens that I don't use and put them in a box that is empty, such as that one right there. Oh, crap. Okay, so this box is empty, so we're gonna fill it. Pens. I'm trying to film a video, you butthole. Okay, so yeah, I'm just gonna go around finding pens that I don't use, or and if I need them, they'll just be right over there. Fun. Oh yeah, this pen I do need. I use that a lot. But we just put this on the ground. That'll probably be a lot more easier for when I want to throw stuff on in there. Yes. God dang it. Stay. It's a fat furry potato. Yeah, that's not supposed to be in there. Is my phone, are you okay? Okay, it is okay. This is supposed to be my trash can for my desk. And it's filled with pens. These are not trash. I wanna die. Oh, hold on. Oh, that's my leg. That's disgusting. Alright. We're just gonna take the whole thing, just dump it in there and see if we'll get any in there. Holy frick, that actually worked. I didn't think that would work, I thought it would fall over. I wanna die. Alright, so I'm just gonna attempt to fit all the other pens in there because I got a lot left. If I need to, I will probably go hunting for like another box to put it all in or something. Yeah, let's look at my foot before we go for a second. Heat. Actually, you know what, just for the heck of it, let's just put a random crappy, you know those freaking paintbrushes with the weird bristles? The plastic bristles that you get in paint sets? Those are like the worst, but actually, no, I got a better idea. I got a way better idea. Excuse me. Okay, we're back. Time to put away the rest of the pens. Oh, I really like this pen. Even though I don't use it, hey, I like it, so it's gonna stay on my desk. Ha! Alright, the finishing touches for this box. That's my finger. A Crayola marker. I haven't used these anymore, but oh well. Probably find more random pens, but I can't find any more in here, so that's fun. Wow, my camera will not focus. Come on. Come on. Come on. Tapping on the screen. Come on. There we go. Okay, it's deciding to like me today. Alright, let's put this way. Stupid phone. Close. Thank you. I see that. Well, I'm just gonna leave it alone. I don't freaking care. Okay. So, we have an empty container that I emptied out, and another empty container right there. I know it's a Disney Princess cup, but I don't freaking care. The more storage, the merrier. We're gonna fill this with random colored pencils. Not colored pencils, but just pencils. Yes. Hmm. There needs to be something else in there. There's just something missing.
Oh my god, I got it. You're kidding me. Let me grab it.
The one classic chewed up color pencil with...
This is not a color pencil. The one classic chewed up regular pencil that is sharpened with no eraser.
That matches perfectly. Alright, since I got like a whole bunch of junk on here, I have no clue where to start. Where do you want to start? We've already started, but what do you want to do next, almighty T-Pose Lord?
I say you move your squishies off of the desk.
Okay, he has spoken. I got a couple of them, but actually, no, most of them are really crappy and I made them. Come across more, but I have like nowhere to put these. That used to be my squishy container right there. But no, not anymore. I got taken over by junk.
Just freaking stabbed my toe on here. Stubbed it, whatever you call it. Ouch.
Okay, so I'm just gonna put it back in there for now until I find a spot because I have no clue. Just drop that, that's depressing.
There.
Oh, that looks like that hurt. Beautiful.